Squad, it's your boy Cedric, and today I'm announcing that I now have Grits Squad merch. So go ahead and check out my shop, purchase a shirt or a jacket or any other items that you would like. Peace. Consider supporting Eat My Grits ASMR on Patreon for just $1 a month. Link below in the description. Yo, what's up, Grits Squad? It's your boy Cedric or Grits, and today I am bringing you some gameplay from my boy Lucas over at 4Tyranny. Go check out channel for some great Fortnite content. This is a video on his channel that I asked permission for to record some ASMR over for you guys. So just gonna do some commentary and watch the video along with you guys. It's been a minute since I really saw it, and I did not steal it. You can go on his channel and look at the video and see in the comment section that I did ask him for permission before I downloaded the video. So as you see, we went over to Junk Junction. This is suggestion because this was a place that I used to love going to, because nobody actually used to come here, and I can pretty much get some nice loot that would set me up for the rest of the game. And I would get down to usually probably like number 2 or 3. Even though I didn't win, I did get down there, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, and so here you're gonna see my boy Lucas pretty much carry me throughout the game. You're gonna see some good moves from him and some good strategies as we get further and further into the battle royale, and you're just gonna see his skills. And this is how I, honestly, he's how I got much. I mean, I'm still not that great at the game, but he's pretty much how I got way better at the game. And I believe this gameplay is on my channel, Cedric TV. And I'm not sure, but I believe this is when we won like 5 duo royales. Sure, but I think this is one of the videos, but you guys can go check it out for yourselves.
Wasn't the
watched this video. Okay, yeah, they did come outside and eliminated that boy. Lucas is gonna pick up that boat action. See, me, I can't really snipe, man. I wish I was good at sniping, but I'm super duper 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 trash at sniping. But I do got a video for you guys on here. Well, I already uploaded it. I got freaking 7 kills in Tilted Towers with a bolt action, I believe. Yeah, that was crazy. That was like my highest kill game ever. It was so lit. And then I ran to try to get away, and this freaking dude pumped me, but it is what it is. And so we're gonna be leaving Pleasant Park. And where are we going? Okay, we're going over here towards the gas station. And Lucas is gonna build on top of the gas station, get him some shotgun ammo. And I believe right here someone started shooting at me. Yeah, and they probably, and they ended up knocking me at some point. I don't know what I'm running at. Okay, yeah, they knocked me. Lucas killed them, and I think his partner died back there in like the storm or something. I'm not sure. That's what it looked like. I still don't know. I keep looking at it, but I think he died in a storm or something. So he's gonna heal me, revive me. And Lucas is going back for that loot. And so I think I'm running up out of the storm because I don't have much health to be stuck in the storm, because I don't want to die. I don't know what Luke. Oh, he was trying to get the shotgun. So, he's telling me to jump up, and he's going to place the campfire. We're going to heal up and put some shield on and stuff like that so we can get back into this fight and go battle in the battle royale. I don't know what I was doing. Okay, I'm drinking the potion. Yeah, it was a team that came up here, and they were behind us, not over what legs, but behind us. And I built my little one by one over there. Well, I was trying to. so the storm got two seconds, storm closing in, and we are about to get into a little gun battle with these guys on that team. And there's me, but more than likely, I was more in the way instead of being any type of help to Lucas in this match, yo. But yeah, I was trying to help out at the best that I could, but y'all know I'm trash at Fortnite. But I'm not exactly sure, but I don't think it was this one, but we did get, like, we were on a row. We had like 5 duo wins in a row. I don't think it was on this one though. I did stream it on Cedric TV, so you guys can go check that out on Cedric TV and see us get them 5 wins in a row. It was lit that night. But more than likely, I got better. A lot of you guys say I got better, so more than likely, I got better at this game because of playing with Lucas a lot. And like trying to imitate what he's doing to the best of my abilities. So yeah. It's really, really hot in my house. And Lucas got 6 kills. I had to turn the freaking AC down so I can record this so it doesn't have all that noise in the background. And I'm actually not using my Blue Yeti because my Blue Yeti is tripping. It's like staticking. But my M audio microphone, the one that I started using first, it's not staticking. I don't know. It may be a little bit louder because you really can't control the gain on this one, but we are going to see after I finished doing the commentary and see if I can edit the sound and stuff like that better. And look at my boy Lucas with that build, and I wish I knew how to build. I can't build like that for nothing in the world, man. Like, I'm just trash at building. Wish I could get that good. Alright, so now we're gonna be fighting this team across the mountain, which is like 4 teams left, so it's like 3 teams left that we gotta kill. And my boy Lucas got 6 kills. Getting closer. Okay. chucking grenades at him. Look at the poor fella. And he's, I think he's, hold on. I think, yeah, he started chucking more grenades at him. And boom, boom, boom. That was the end of the game. And boom, there you go. See me doing some crazy stuff. Like I did, so I ain't do nothing for real to get this win. That was my boy, Lucas. But, yeah, that's crazy. Sorry, guys. We did that, though. We did that. We did that. We did that. You see him dancing and stuff. So, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel.